New at 10, one person is in the hospital tonight after a crash in Lancaster. The incident happened around 6:40 in the northbound lane of Highway 63. Schuyler County Sheriff Joe Webker told KTVO an SUV rear-ended a tractor. The driver of the tractor was transported to Northeast Regional Medical Center with minor injuries. The cause of the crash is still under investigation.